when I first found out, I won't even lie, I was shell shocked. Like, I was super, super just shocked. I didn't even know what to think. I was like, are you sure? Are you sure it's me? Like, do you have the right person? Like, Casiana, like, let's spell my name. Like, is it me? And they were like, yes, it's you, you know? So I was super shocked, but honestly, so grateful and so humbled by it. I clearly have a huge passion when it comes to my country. I love to understand not only our history, because I do believe that history repeats itself until we learn from it. So I love to delve into our history. I love to learn about, you know, what makes Belize so unique, the good, the bad, the ugly, the beautiful. I love it all. So I do believe that that program was the best program for me so that I can get a more comprehensive understanding of this country that we call home, and hopefully pass on that knowledge to others in the classroom and also out of the classroom, you know?
Do you think that all the work that you've put in, it's paying off for you? That's what paid off with you getting this scholarship?
Definitely. It was no easy path at all. I mean, my associates took me a while, so I don't want anyone to look at this and say, okay, she got it. Like, she went on a clear beaten path and she was just like one straight path and that was it. Now she got a scholarship. No, it was a lot of bumps in the road, a lot of wrong turns, a lot of U-turns, a lot of reverse and stuff like that, you know? So it was a lot of work, but it does pay off. And even if it's not a scholarship that it pays off with, you know, for other people, it will pay off somehow. But you always need to just trust the process, literally, because sometimes the tunnel looks so dark, but you still just got to trust the process somehow. You know, believe in yourself, I would say, blind belief in yourself.